sodden ground. It's a way we must proceed, beyond party, beyond ideology, to find a common creed, a way of seeing, a way of being, and understanding. Billions of stars, billions of planets and galaxies. What's the use with religion where you say your God is better than mine? If there are wars fought in the name of religion, isn't that wrong? Where do we find the place inside of us to understand that we're all a part of this great universe, this great fabric of time and place? And there are billions of stars, billions of planets, and billions of galaxies. And we're all a part of the sea of life, you and me, beyond all strife, beyond war. And what's more, we must find within the common